everyone, what's up? It's Josh from Alternative Brewing, and today we're going to be brewing delicious, bitter-free and smooth cold brew coffee using the 1 liter Hario Mizudashi Cold Brew Pot. This is an all-in-one cold brewer with a simple method that's repeatable and consistent. To get started, all we're going to need are coffee beans and water, and the ratio of coffee to water in using the Hario Cold Brew Pot comfortably is between 70 to 80 grams of coffee to 1 liter of water. So measure out your beans and grind them to a medium coarseness, between salt and sugar in size. Now I wouldn't use coffee ground too fine as this will pass through the filter. Add the ground coffee into the middle of the filter and then begin to pour your water over the top and it will begin to brew. I've discovered the Mizudashi pot can easily accommodate 1.2 litres of water, so I generally go with a slightly higher coffee dose to match that ratio. And you can give your grinds a slight stir if you find the water is taking a while to drain into the pot. Or try grinding slightly coarser for next time. Also, you can add your water in first and then your grinds, but I've found that your grinds will float more in the filter that way. So once you've added all your water though, pop the lid on and place the Mizudashi pot straight into the fridge for at least 12 hours, but 24 hours if you can wait that long. The longer the immersion time, upwards of 24 hours, and the richer the brew will be. I'll drink mine straight, but you can have yours over ice, watered down, or throw some milk into it for a tasty iced latte. Just remember to remove the filter before serving, and you can keep the cold brew in the pot for up to 2 weeks in the fridge for a convenient coffee whenever you like. In cleaning the whole unit, it is dishwasher safe, and you can discard the grounds easily by removing the bottom of the filter and tapping the grinds out that way. Just be sure you don't lose this lid, otherwise you'll be in some trouble. So the 1 liter Mizudashi comes in 3 colors, and there's also a smaller 600 milliliter Mizudashi pot mini that comes in 2 colors. They're all heatproof treated glass, which means it's going to withstand greater temperature differences than regular glass can, and it won't crack or break due to expansion. And the filter is a 60 micron fine mesh filter, and this helps you achieve those super clean brews without any floating coffee grounds or sludgy dregs. But if you have any questions on the Mizudashi pot, then please throw a comment below, we'd love to hear from you. And by hitting this little bell icon on your screen, then you'll subscribe to our channel and get notifications when we're bringing out new videos just like this one every week. Until then, thanks for watching and we'll see you next time.